For the latest film interviews, reviews and everything making news in pop culture, subscribe to Film Companion now.
Film Companion ne bola ki time machine wapas le aao, to le aaye. Hi, this is Sucharita and to distract myself from reality, I rewatched हम दिल दे चुके सनम, यानी 1999 की द डिसाइपल, विदाउट ऑल द यू नो स्टडीइंग इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक पार्ट, देयर इज नो स्टडीइंग गोइंग ऑन हियर. व्हाट इज संजय लीला भंसाली सिनेमैटिक यूनिवर्स इफ नॉट अ पैरेलल डिमेंशन वेयर पीपल ट्रैवल फ्रॉम फार अवे लैंड्स टू इंडिया टू लर्न म्यूजिक, बट नो एक्चुअल लर्निंग हैपेंस क्योंकि द स्टूडेंट ऑलरेडी सिंग्स इन शंकर महादेवन्स वॉइस. It's magical stuff. Now, see, this is not a review, so no going into story, etc. But let's first look at 1999. What was happening in the Hindi film industry that year? The biggest earning movies of the year were terrible Salman Khan starrers, two of which have not aged well at all. PV number one, Hum Saath Saath Hain. He was also in Hello Brother, jiska title track, You're Now Singing in Your Head. I'm sorry. Mane, this was a time he was still trying to act like his career depended on it. With the exception of Hello Brother. Ajay Devgan was in a whopping 7 movies, of which I'll only mention one, Hogi Pyar Ki Jeet, for specifically this reason.
Talon mein naini taal, baaki sab talaiya.
Aishwarya Rai Bachchan starred in another epic love triangle slash musical, Taal, the same year, 99. On the other hand, Sanjay Dutt was making the most of his 90s popularity. He was in 6 movies, and Shah Rukh Khan, after 98 ki Dil Se Duplicate Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, was seemingly taking a break to prepare for his early 2000s romantic hero takeover. So in 99, he only had one release, Abbas Mastan ki Badshah, Oh Badshah. This was also the year Suryavansham entered our lives and has refused to leave since. Thank you, Setmax. Best film of that year though, Urmila Matondkar, Manoj Bajpayee, Sushant Singh starrer, Anurag Kashyap dwara likhit, Ram Gopal Varma ki Kaun? Question mark. So now that we have an idea of what the year at the movies looked like, where did Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam fit in and why did it become so wildly popular? The answer, I believe, solely lies in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's ability to play with and artistically manipulate scale and grandeur like no one had done for years in Hindi cinema. The never-ending physical sets, many, many costumes, extremely complicated and elaborate song sequences, all deeply steeped in deep hues of Indian culture, nothing about this was subtle. So, अभी भी बहुत कुछ है admire करने के लिए. A lot of the movie हम दिल दे चुके सनम still holds up, especially Anil Mehta's incredible cinematography, blocking scenes with multiple actors and complicated movements with the ease of a maestro, Ismail Darbar's elaborate and yet totally sing-alongable songs, and say what you will, but one of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's finest, most uninhibited performances ever. She's not just relying on her looks and Neeta Lula's costumes, but she's also displaying some astounding physical acting. Go back to the film and watch each fluid dance movement, each running scene, each twirl of her choti that only she could do at least in 1999. I mean, okay, chalo, if not the whole movie, just revisit Nandini's introduction sequence, choreographed to the song Manmohini. Here's a gorgeous, gorgeous woman playing pittu in the heat, in the sand. She's running, jumping, falling, and winning. Unfortunately, very quickly, all of Nandini's agency is snatched away by not one, but literally all the men in her life, father, uncle, boyfriend, husband, matlab, no one cares what Nandini wants. Also, one doesn't know what she does. Is she a student? Is she 18? Which is why she thinks kissing leads to pregnancy. Does she have friends? Is she trapped in this house? Truman Show style. At 3 hours and 8 minutes, it is a maha indulgent film. The search for Sameer in Italy begins around the 2-hour mark. Also, by the way, this was 1999, not 1899. Phones were very much prevalent and they were in use. So, people don't just show up in a country to look for a man without making calls first. You know, we don't give enough galia to Nandini's father for shattering a young spirit. He is the main upholder of the biggest villain in this movie, patriarchy. He taught all of our families ki never let your daughters fall in love. This is a man who wants his niece, played by Shiva Chadda, to go back to her abusive husband because parampara. The first major conflict of this film, this is by the way, which arises at 45 minutes. But Darbar Sahab is okay with dowry. The man who'd rather squash the very soul of his beloved daughter, he doesn't even listen to his wife's pleas. क्योंकि ही इज बिन लिविंग इन दिस पुश्तैनी महल जैसी हवेली हिज एंटायर लाइफ, ही इज बिन रूलिंग ओवर अ मिनी किंगडम. तो सर में थोड़ी राजा महाराजा जैसे ना हवा भर गई है. आई सस्पेक्ट अगर संजय लीला भंसाली वॉज टू रीमेक दिस फिल्म हिमसेल्फ ओनली, ही वुड टेक आउट अबाउट एन आवर फ्रॉम द रन टाइम, इंक्लूडिंग बट नॉट लिमिटेड टू अ सॉन्ग सीक्वेंस और टू एटलीस्ट थ्री सीन्स ऑफ समीर येलिंग एट हिज फादर इन द क्लाउड्स. One scene where he's just repeating the first half ka screenplay to his mother. What the film is trying to tell you ki first love is mostly stupid and Sameer is kind of an exploitative, egotistic douchebag who really doesn't care for innocent Nandini. On rewatching, I'm like, huh, but the savior Vanraj was no prize catch either. He physically drags Nandini through the whole house and throws her in his car on finding out that she's had a boyfriend before. He has a severe god complex and anger issues. And pehli baar Nandini ko dekhte hi, he declares to his very excited, terribly poorly conditioned sister, Nandini meri hogi. From a woman and, well, an empathetic human's point of view, Nandini should have left them both and taken off through Italy on her own, queen style. Parallels have been made between Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam and the real life story of poet and novelist Rabindranath Tagore's protege, Maitreyi Devi, and her short-lived romance with a Romanian student of her scholar father, Surendranath Dasgupta. Read about it. She writes about this in her Sahitya Akademi Award-winning 1974 book, Na Hanyate. Which makes you think how much more sense Nandini's father's hesitation and anger would have made if Sameer was an actual white Italian man. But then you're like, ye Indian patriarchal values ki yahan pe baat ho rahi hai. Idhar apne ko India mein khud ka dula chunna allowed nahi hai. Toh international, what you're saying? So really, that's all I have to say about Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam. You can rent it for just 25 rupees and watch it on YouTube if you're in India. Or just watch Jhonka Hawa Ka, that video. Best. Now that movies aren't really releasing all that much, I might do more Time Machine episodes. So come to my Instagram or come to my Twitter and tell me which Purani movies you'd want to chat about again. Subscribe kar lo Film Companion ko.